on! Sick of the trolley. Thank you. trolling. Fuck off. Not even in line. I don't know how they can be fucking doing that. Don't know how the backflip on them doesn't always backflip them either, it's silly. Just hit him, honestly. The hitboxes on this game are bad. Good game for its time, you know, for Master System, but bloody hell. Needed to fix those hitboxes massively. Yeah, get down here, bitches. Throw you. Or just chuck you down. Stop hitting me. German suplex works well, but it's hard to connect. There you go. That's better. Thank you. sliders. Special got him. Hello.
Hiya. I'm not disturbing any football matches or anything, am I?
No, it starts in half an hour.
Alright. I've just had me jabs.
Alright, are you okay?
Well, yeah, quite painless. It's how I'll be in a day or two that I'm worried about, because we've got a spa day booked.
Alright, okay. For
Monday. This is Heather's birthday present.
Alright, yeah.
Last time Heather and I went to this place, and it's not cheap by any stretch, it's 109 quid a piece. Heather was poorly. But anyway, there we go. I also had a very nice letter this morning.
Alright, saying what?
Your 2023 winter fuel payment will be £500.
Nice.
So,
Say again, Mum.
I said I'm not going to refuse it.
No, hell no. Have I not?
No. It's annoying, really, that you know, we pay all the dues all our lives. And then, you know, well, I'll tell you what annoys me.
Go on.
You know, they say it's unfair for parent workers to be paying to support current retired people.
Hmm.
But that's what we did. You know, we've already been there and done that.
Yeah.
But when I first started working, income tax was 30%.
Right, I mean, it's changed.
It's not like that these days, is it?
No, no.
Yeah. Anyway, there we go. Can you tell me what you're doing tomorrow?
I'm not going to Anchor's. I've explained to her that I've had headaches, you know, pretty much, well, nearly every day this week, so.
Yeah. Yeah.
Apparently Ellen has got a bit of a cold anyway, so probably best right. On both fronts that we don't meet tomorrow.
Yeah. Okay, so what are you doing then? Do you want to come up here, or are you going to give it to me?
I'll just stay at home if that's all right. I'll just try and take things easy and just try and get myself in a clear head for next week.
Okay. Yeah. Okie dokie then.
Yeah, I have said to Anchor that I'll take a day of annual leave to go and see Eleanor, you know, at some point soon.
Oh yeah. That could be good.
Yeah, I mean it makes sense. I don't use annual leave unless I really really need it, and because I've not been able to make it over to see Eleanor much, you know, makes sense, doesn't it, really?
Yeah, well, I mean, the thing is, with Calderdale, it is very generous annual leave anyway, so, you know, you don't want to find yourself after Christmas being told you've got to get a lot of leave in before April.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'll sort it. I mean, if it gets to a point where I've got a lot of leave remaining, I'll just sit down for 5 minutes with Kirsty and just say, right, okay, I've got all this leave, there's some I can carry over, but any I can't, can I place it on some days now, get it booked, you know, in good time, and then,
yeah.
You know, can always adjust if an emergency comes up.
Yeah.
It seems to make sense to me anyway.
Yeah.
By which point, anyway, you know, approaching Christmas, I mean, I'll only be a couple of months away from full probation then, isn't it, really? What's that? It'll be March. So, like, October, November, December, January, February, March.
February, March, yeah. So you'll start a new financial year as a permanent employee then, won't you?
Hopefully, yeah. Yeah, if I pass the probation, then yeah, it will.
Yeah. Oh, that'll be good.
Yeah,
You'll start as a permanent member of staff with an increment as well.
Yep.
The only downside is you'll be paying tax by then, so.
Yeah. I guess the increment will cover the tax.
Yeah, well, one would hope so. Yeah, it probably will.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Talking of that, I got a letter from council tax saying that I've got £10 credit.
Alright.
So I just need to fill out the details and get them sent off.
Right. So what will they do? Just carry that over to next year?
No. I've got to apply to get it put in the bank.
Alright.
So they've sent me a letter with a form at the bottom to.
Yeah.
To do what I need to do, so.
Yeah. Oh, that seems better, isn't it, really?
Yeah, well, they said I was fully covered for you, didn't they, so, you know.
Yeah.
Why the hell not?
Yep. Right, okie dokie then. Well, I don't think I'm going to do a right lot today now. I'm still not fully recovered, but I'm there and thereabouts. I've got a lovely sore on my top limb now.
Oof.
I don't know whether that it's a cold sore or whether it's from the tissues I bought when I were over at Maria's last weekend.
Alright.
But but it's bloody sore.
Yeah, well, it sounds it. Oh, you're fully recovered soon.
Yeah. Okay, well, I will get in touch with Hanker as well, and we'll try and arrange a day to go out in Manchester to get Eleanor's Christmas present.
Yeah, that'll be good.
Yeah. Okie dokie then.
Good stuff.
All right, I'm pleased playing today.
Norwich, it's Daniel Farker's return to Norwich after, because he got him promoted in two separate seasons from the Championship to Premier League, so.
Right.
That's what all the hype will be about anyway. Farker's playing it down, obviously. Which
is he Leeds manager?
Yeah. But a couple of years ago, he used to be Norwich manager.
Right.
As I say, he was, you know, fairly successful with Norwich. I mean, they did get relegated from Premier League with him twice as well, but he didn't have the resources to improve his squad in the Premier League, so that's why they kept getting relegated. Yeah. But as a Championship side, they were strong. So,
yeah,
you know, when you've got two Championship promotions on your belt, you and you're basically a free agent as a manager, you're going to take them on, aren't you?
Absolutely, yeah.
From a Championship point of view, anyway.
Yeah.
But, and the thing is, as well, with Leeds having been taken over by 49ers and 49ers Enterprises and the York family being very, you know, very rich, they should be able to, you know, to back Farker in the transfer market next season if we get promoted. So that's going to be the big difference, really, I think.
Yeah.
We'll see how it goes. It's at Carrow Road, so it will be a bit harder than playing at Elm Road, but, you know, we'll see how it goes.
Yeah. Okie dokie then. Alright, well, I'll probably keep an eye on it as the day goes on, so.
Yeah.
Fingers crossed.
Yeah, another 3 points will be useful, because we need to close the gap between ourselves and Ipswich in second place at the minute. You know, we're Leicester and Ipswich have formed a bit of a gap between themselves and the rest, and
yeah.
And the irony is, we beat Ipswich earlier on in season. We've still got to play Leicester twice, and we've got Ipswich once more.
Yeah.
So I think the key from Leeds' perspective is to basically beat both of those, so that they are guaranteed to drop points. It's the only way we're going to catch them.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to have to go because I want to move the car down. I've been out twice today, and both times I've had to park a bit further up road.
Right, no problem. I've
kind of parked outside our house.
Yeah. Okie dokie.
Alright then.
Alright. Take care, Mum. See you soon.
Okay. See ya.
Bye. For anyone if this ends up being a successful run, anyone who moderates this run, if it's okay with yourselves, I'm going to obviously mute that part of the run where my mum just called. Don't really want that kind of information being out on a recorder speed, but when it comes to me submitting the run, I'll see if there's a way for me to mute the sound on that particular section, if that's okay. You can't exactly not answer the phone to your mum, can you? But yeah, for anyone who watches this run, if it is a successful run, if I end up being allowed to mute that section, it's because my mum called. Ditches are slowing me down. A bit concerned with the lack of lives here. Can't get trolled here, I need health. No, that's not helping. I get hit about four more times, I'm screwed. Sliders on this game are absolute hell. I health. No, that's not health. Fuck! This one needs to be health. Oh, thank fuck. Beautiful loop there. That helped a lot. window, bitch. Oh god, these proper waste your time, it's unreal. Stop trolling me! Okay, well. Oh my god. Special there, I didn't fucking see. And I've had to use a new continue as well. Fucking troll bags. Oh shit! Well, that might have been it. Only 40 dead to get the 7 rounds clear, so it's round 8 and the final boss. I think we've used just one continue, so. Probably my best run so far. As we know, I need every single life possible for this. This level and the final boss are absolutely crazy hard. You've got a boss rush, you've got the final boss. Not easy. And there's no use of the specials either on this level, so. Very tough. Grab him. Like hell with these two bitches. Come on. turn my back and they actually stand up quickly. At least if you turn them back, if you turn your back on them, at least they stand up again. So he's one wearing grey. Not quite as cowardly as the lower level counterparts. Ooh, you jammy little shit. German suplex. Land as many of those as possible. Oh, come on! Give me that shit. That was a chance. It's so hard to grapple the bosses on this version of the game. Fucking die, you big bugger. Thank you. time for that chicken. Nature's. Oh my god. It's rolling on its max. Give you enough time to fucking turn around to do the kick. These bitches just take too long. Oh, really? 8 seconds to beat this fucker? Not gonna happen, is it? Oh, why didn't I pick up the chicken? Shit! I didn't look at my fucking health. So dumb. Ridiculous, absolutely ridiculous. No trolling. Can't afford any trolling.
18.
55, 23, I'll take that.
Good.
Happy with that.
Brilliant.
New world record, baby. Not as quick as what Izumi got on with Axel, but that didn't bother me. Just wanted to get a score on the board there. Sub hour. I will happily take that. Alright, there we go, folks.
Happy days.